Bye.
Two separate groups, one had lots of railway equipment, but they had no home for it. And the other group had 5 miles of track, but had nothing to run on it. Well, I guess you might say that fate or destiny intervened and played a hand, because two gentlemen, one from either group, just happened to share the same hospital room. And I guess they began to commiserate about their individual railway difficulties and problems, and therein was born the idea of the South Simcoe Railway Heritage Corporation, as we know it today. Now, essentially, we're all volunteers. If the deer ran along this embankment right along across the church, first we lost sight of the deer in behind the church, and then we heard our trainmen let a yell out of them over the radio, and seemingly the deer had jumped across the tracks right in front of the train, and all we could see was the white tail bobbing over the fence. Bobby went further to tell us that if another steam train comes by this way and stops and sounds its whistle, that maybe, just maybe this afternoon, we might be fortunate enough to hear from the ghost of number 99.